Let's have one more round of applause for the Redlands.